shoot both styles, the photojournalistic and the traditional styles of photography. I concentrate more on the photojournalistic style, but there's a few pictures that have to be posed. You just can't do everything unposed. But I do everything very quickly and sometimes without the bride's even knowing that I'm shooting her picture. That's the photojournalistic style, that a lot of pictures are real time, unposed, unscripted, and as a result, more appreciated.